Touchy the leg to everyone, and I just wanted to wish you a very happy Tibetan New Year, the year of metal ox. And I know that we went through a really hard year last year, so hope this coming year will be a much better year for all of you. And on the wings of the wind horse, I send you all my heartiest prayers and love.
Maha Bhekanze. tebe.